know, the Gooch has worked hard in the last 2 weeks, and we've worked on his conditioning here's a guy with a powerful shot, and we certainly need this. So I'm happy with the work that Gooch has put in the last weeks.
Yeah, it's been tough. I mean, when you don't play for so many games in a row and you just skate every day at practice, it gets pretty tough. So, I mean, you just got to mentally block it out and go in tomorrow and to try and play my game.
I think I have to compete more and be harder with the puck. I think that's the key, and do my best every night. Everybody wants to play in NHL, and that's my goal, and now I'm here and I'm trying to do my best.
Yeah, obviously he's a great player, and from this year or last year to this year, it's crazy how the strides he's made, and he's almost vocal now in the dressing room and stuff, even when I was down there in Adirondack for a while. So he's just a real likable guy, and when I first met him, all I can get out of him was yeah, that was the only word I kind of could communicate with him. So whenever I talked to him, it was just he'd kind of agree with anything I'd say, so because that's all he really said.